Okay, now we want to show you why sometimes you will face the black and white color. Okay, now it's a color, you see. It's a color. The yellow, because of the lighting, I cannot show you very clear. Now it's color, right? Okay. So when the sensor is on top of the hole, once I place my hand, after a while, the light will on. Wait for a minute. Okay. After on, the sensor cut into black and white. Cut into the black and white. There's no color, black and white. Okay, no color, black and white. And then, after a while, the light already off because there's enough light off. There's enough light, and then it will cut to color again. You see? So it really depends on where you install the bulb. Normally, when our bulb are facing down, right? So when you install in your living room or some place that do not have enough light, it will cut to black and white. I hope for your understanding. Thank you.